Martha, go and pick some of those wild strawberries.